about two cars, one in front of me and someone hit me on the wheel.
Did you get a good look at obviously what happened to Gustavo? It seemed like he might have been a little shooken up.
We were in separate rooms, so I couldn't hear that a little bit.
Juan Pablo Garcia out of the race, guys.
There are five cars locked in a pretty good battle for fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. And the number nine machine, Chris Denari, Anders Krohn, hits the wall, and we've got a bad crash in front of you in turn two.